On this International Zebra Day, I'll show you how to create a zebra bookmark.
Thanks for watching.